In this short video tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to export your video from Adobe Premiere Pro in MP4. Okay, MP4 is usually H.264, which is usually one of the key formats that we can export our videos for, to fit in for YouTube channel, for most of our social media handles. So depending on the kind of quality you are targeting, but MP4 videos can be always great in terms of quality and sizing. When you are working, assuming you have finished your video editing and all, you've edited everything, you've done all the cutting and joining and putting on the transitions and all, and maybe you are done, you tested your video and everything works fantastically the way you want it, all you need to do is to start by coming over to File over here to export it in MP4. You can come to File and then come to Export over here, and you say Export Media. You can get here by using Control M. You can use Control M to get to Export Media. You can just click on Export. To bring in this Export Settings dialog box, where you can specify the formats over here, you can click on the drop down and you can see a bunch of formats that you can export. If you want to export only the audio, you can go straight and export MP3, okay, and stuff like that. You can export in H.264, which is usually the best version that I usually export from. So you just specify over here H.264 and you check out the presets. If you have a preset already saved, you can navigate to that preset, but then usually we go for high quality 10 HD 1080p, which is the high definition format. You just select high quality 1080p. If you want lower versions or you want lower file size, you can select maybe 720p or 480p, depending. All these can go for YouTube as well. So once you select 1080p, you can leave everything default, except if you have any, maybe you want to put in the video on a given source on a very different, maybe social media size. Maybe you are targeting Instagram or Facebook, or maybe Twitter, or you are going for TikTok. You can come all the way to match to this match source or basic video settings, and you can try to adjust the sizing, the width, as well as the height from here, right? So you can do that if you want. But at this moment, for this video, for you to get the best quality, you can go for H.264 and high quality 1080p, and you just leave everything there. So you just specify the output name and output location by just clicking on this, and it will show you the output position where you want to put it. You can navigate around accordingly to specify exactly where you want to save it, and once you're done, you give it a name. Maybe let's call it conclusion, and you can just save. Go ahead and save. You can see it's in MP4. You just go ahead and save, and you can go come over here and click on export. You have the option to queue it if you have a number of rendering that you want to do, or if you want to continue working on Adobe Premiere Pro while it is still doing the rendering, you can queue it up. But then if you want to export directly, you can just click on export, which is what I'm going to do, and you can see it just started exporting. So it has just exported our video. You can see the directive over here, or you can move to the location where you have it saved, and you can see it over here. Conclusion, you just double click to play it and see. All right,
guys,
of it.
Thank you so much for watching, and I believe and hope that you have learned something through this class. Please feel
right. So this is just a bit about how to export your video from Adobe Premiere Pro using in MP4 format or using the H.264 format. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.